I don't think it's your landlord who's scamming you.
Oh, you're still here. I forgot my sweater.
Or did you just come over for me to sign more checks, Amanda? Or should I call you Cash?
What?
Oh, Jane. She gets a little bit confused after she's had her pills. Don't move. I want to get a good look at those onion rings on the side of your head.
Jean, we're being civil, remember?
Faith, I gave you slippers.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't.
Amanda, we know you took Jean's money. We have the bank records to prove it. So you just need to reimburse her.
Actually, I don't need to do anything.
Amanda, come on. We know you made a mistake. And mistakes are just opportunities to learn how to do the right thing.
Thank you, Mary Poppins. But you can save your bullshit. And there's nothing you can do. I always make the checks out to Cash. I use a fake ID. There's no paper trail.
I'm really starting to not like you.
Oh, no. Does that mean you're not going to sign my yearbook?
Oh, good, Amanda. Just keep talking like that.
These people don't do anything with their money, and nobody cares about them enough to even notice. Look at Jean. I mean, her daughter hates her so much, she moved all the way to London just to get away from her.
Oh.
That's a terrible thing to say.
Uh-oh. I've upset the volunteer and the half-dead lady.
Actually, Jean's completely dead, and so am I.
What?
I couldn't.
You know?